Here's how you talk to the next generation. I'm sorry, we couldn't fix it. Please help.